Good morning, students. In the previous class, I explained what is cross intervals, what is upper boundary, what is lower boundary, inclusive classes, exclusive classes, and something I will discuss you. Okay. Today I am going to explain the remaining introduction part, that is upper boundaries, lower boundaries. So first one is lower boundaries. How to find the lower boundaries? And which one are called lower boundaries? Lower boundaries. The average of a lower limit of a particular class and the upper limit of its preceding class, is called lower boundary of that class. Lower boundary of that class. Example 0 to 9, 10 to 19, 20, 29, and so on. The lower boundary of 10 to 19 is, here the average of a lower limit of a particular class, so this is the lower limit of a particular class, and upper limit of its preceding class means this one. So average means 10 plus 9 by 2, sum of observations by number of observations. 29 by 2 is equals to 19.5. Sorry, 10 plus 9, 19.5 by 2 is equals to 19 by 2 is equals to 9.5. So, lower boundary of 10 to 19 is 9.5. The average of a lower limit of a particular class, this is the lower limit of a particular class, and upper limit of its preceding class, preceding means before one. So this is the upper boundary. So average, these two average, 10 plus 9, 19 by 2 is equals to 9.5. This is the lower boundaries. Next one is upper boundaries. Upper boundaries. The average of upper limit of a particular class and lower limit of its succeeding and lower limit of its next class is called upper boundary of that class. The average of upper limit of a particular class and lower limit of its next class is called upper boundary of that class. For example, same example you take 0 to 9, 10 to 19, 20 to 29, and so on. द अपर बाउंड्री ऑफ 10 to 19 इज सेम 10 to 19 इज एवरेज एवरेज ऑफ अपर लिमिट व्हाट इज द अपर लिमिट हियर 19 एंड इट्स द नेक्स्ट लोअर लिमिट ऑफ द नेक्स्ट क्लास सो दैट इज 20 सो एवरेज मींस बाय सम ऑफ द ऑब्जर्वेशंस बाय नंबर ऑफ ऑब्जर्वेशंस 39/2 इज इक्वल्स टू 19.5 इज द upper boundary of that particular class. Okay, this is lower boundaries and upper boundaries. Next one. Note. In exclusive classes, in exclusive classes, limits are boundaries. Limits are also boundaries. Here, limits and boundaries both are same in exclusive classes. Example, 0 to 10, 10 to 20, 20 to 30, 30 to 40 and so on. These are the exclusive classes. In these exclusive classes, upper boundary and upper limit. Any class, for example, 20 to 30 is 30. The upper boundary of a class is How many number of students in each group? For example, 0 to 100 marks I will conduct in exam. So 0 to 10 marks, how many students got? 10 to 20 students marks, how many students got? So that particular number of marks is called frequency. So the number of values of a particular class is called frequency. This is frequency. Next step. Length of the class. Final reading is length of the class or size of the class. How to find the length of the class or size of the class? The difference between upper boundary and lower boundary of a particular class is called length of the class. Or size of the class. Okay. Or another one also there. The difference between the upper boundary the difference between the upper boundaries are successive lower boundaries. The difference between successive upper boundaries or successive lower boundaries is also called as is called size of the class. Okay, this is the size of the class. Next one is mid values or class marks. Mid values are class marks. Okay, the average of lower limit or boundaries, lower limits or boundaries and upper limit or upper boundaries, upper limits and upper boundaries of a particular class. Is called mid values. Or class marks. For example, the mid value of 10 to 19 is 10 plus 19 by 2, 29 by 2 is equals to 14.5. This is the mid value. Or the mid value of 10 to 20 is 10 plus 20 by 2. 30 by 2 is equals to 15. This is inclusive class. This is exclusive class. Okay. Next. Frequency distribution table. Frequency distribution table. The table that showing the class interval along with the corresponding class frequencies is known as frequency distribution table. Okay, next the last one is range. How to find the range of the data? Range, the difference between maximum value and minimum value. It is called range. Range of the data. Okay, range equals to maximum or sometimes highest minus minimum value or least value. Okay, range equals to maximum minus minimum values. Maximum value minus minimum value. Two notes, small notes. Note one. Range of first n natural numbers is first n natural numbers is n minus 1. Range of first n whole numbers is n, because maximum value minus minimum value. Natural numbers, what is the maximum? N. What is the minimum value? 1. So maximum n, minimum is 1. So n minus 1. But whole numbers, maximum is n, minimum is 0. So least number is 0. So n minus 0 is equal to n. So this is our introduction part. Okay students, thank you. Tomorrow we will discuss about exercise 7.1. Thank you.